Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of BstickinU Survival, episode 6. But it off cameras, I took the skeleton farm, skeleton spawner. I'll show you. And I put glass on sides. And I'm gonna fill it in the back over here. Just saying. And, I have to take all the torches out and everything and all that. But, and I'm still sick. I don't know why. Might just be because it's cold or something else. But I have to fill this grass in with cobblestone. So mostly what the skeletons are going to do, they're going to come up from the where the spawner is. I'm going to sit down in their glass. Now, I'll just do it because... Okay, just sit down here and it'll just come through. But today, last episode, yeah, we found this and stuff, and we're gonna and stuff. I left it all at the house. Oh God, it's okay. Anyway, but this episode, we're gonna be making an industrial furnace. It's gonna be not like, we're gonna make it automatic. All you gotta do is put, your stuff in there. And it'll automatically put it in the melt it, and it'll put it in the chest. And you can just grab it out of the chest. But then we gotta find out what to call, so. And it's been, I've been away a long time. If you guys don't know. I've been working on that thing for a while because this thing's already all grown. Let's take the stuff out of here. And the stuff out of here. And nothing in there. Okay, let's go. Wait, I think we need something else. Let's grab, grab some cobblestone. And, tomorrow, there's gonna be an episode of me starting to play Dying Light. And if I get if this video hits 100 likes, 100 views or likes, I will post a picture of the sweatshirts that I made and the shirts. And they will be up and ready to be bought in a couple of days. They're already made. Not like actually made, like printed out and stuff. Like if you want one, I have to make them and stuff. Or I can just order them out, you know. But, I can fix this out. I don't like that. Let's get this bed out here. Before we die. I'm gonna fill this in. I'm gonna put a... Yeah, that's what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted to do today. There's a happy table in there. Oh, it's not. I gotta make one. I clicked on the wrong thing. Come on now. Happy table. Half slabs. So. This is all gonna be stairs. I'll make some stairs right now. There's 8. Oh my God. That's a zombie right there. That was my dog, if you guys heard that. My dad's not here right now, and she's like attached to him. Quit. That's a good way to put a stair. Put the stair like this. I'm gonna put a block behind there. Make it look like this. And then we can go down here and make more stairs. If I get more comments saying if you guys want me to download the put this for downloads, yes, I will. Because I know how to do that. Okay, now we're gonna put this in there. Did it go right? Okay, now this. Half slab. No, I gotta go up one. I don't wanna do that though. It'll look crappy. Oh, a block. Yeah, I need. So, this. Half slab. Now let's place another block right there. I'll grab one from downstairs, down here. I'm gonna put that back on and go like this. Go in here. This is gonna be the storage area. Found iron. What we should be doing right now is looking for coal, but I'm gonna make a episode of me mining stuff. A video. I think they're spawning. Nope, I need that. Forgot about that, I need those. Put them right here. Okay, now that stairs looks pretty good. Okay. I'm gonna take this one back. I need that. See, that looks crappy though. I really want to move it back so I can just go like. I could move it down one. Then it would be. No, because then I wouldn't. No. I'm doing what I did first. I'll put a half slab right there. Really? I'm trying to work here. And then you're just attacking me, huh? That's what I thought. Then I'll put a stair here, too. There we go. Oh, this is the half slab, right? Yep. Leave a like and stuff if you guys want me to do this. Come on, girl, quit. Okay. Place a block here. Like that. Come on, let me mine out. Oh, shoot. Pain in the butt, aren't you? We'll get more. I'm using stairs to do this. No! Okay, good. That broke the freaking. Wrong one. I was gonna die too, so. Trying to grab some freaking chests. Let's place that bed down. Let's go to bed. Before anything else kills us. creeper right there, guys. I hope it's this. And I gotta get more freaking cobblestone. Jeez. Okay, these things. This is, like, hard to me to do this. It broke the hopper. Or I can just go like this. Put this there. Put a... Yeah, but then that's gonna be... No, it did break the hopper. What are you talking about? What am I talking about? This goes here. Chest goes there. Torch. Yeah, but now how are we supposed to... Here we go. Hey, nice. And the thing was still open. So that's our storage right now. Put that back there. No, let's get rid of this. No. Oh, I think I'd have that in there. Come here. My God, what the heck? Wall. Let's try to put this straight and put this like that. Quit. Let's do that. Okay, there's no creepers around. Let's can't go through a full block. But we could try this. Let me try that, because it's not going to work. Or I can do this and just make them... Oh, because then I'll get hit with it. I want to make it something stupid, but... Might have to be. Oh, yeah, we're going to make another hopper. Next video. So guys, comment how you like this. There's chicken up there. And if I should keep going on to this, because it actually does look pretty cool. And thanks for watching. In the next episode, we might be working on that skeleton farm more. And if you like the video, hit the subscribe. Hit the like button. Leave a comment. And